Do you know?
About me?
Corn, snake, pop quiz.
How long is a corn snake? Is it 12 inches, which is 1 foot, or is it 24 to 72, about my size? Or is it 6 feet, the size of a giraffe's neck?
Yell your answer.
And the answer is?
About 24 to 72 inches.
He's like more than my size.
In America, where are there lots of wild corn snakes? In Alaska, in California, or in Florida?
Where do you think, guys?
I can't hear you.
They're most abundant.
Abundant?
They're most abundant.
Abundant
in Florida.
Why are they called corn snakes?
Is it because of their bellies? Is it because they eat corn? Or because they sleep in corn? Yeah, your answer.
Thinking. Their bellies look like corn.
I've got a corny corn snake.
Are corn snakes venomous? Yes or no? Nope. Corn snakes are not venomous.
They're harmless to humans and calm manners.
They're not venomous, they're constrictors.
They're restrictive.
Making handoff kind of tricky.
Hard to get him off, Alistair, because he pulled very tight.
I know, he's a corn snake.
Hey guys, why are corn snakes good to have on a farm? Are they good drivers? Do they reduce pests? Or are they good at planting crops? What do you think, guys?
Because they keep pests away, like rats and mice, and won't bite the other animals, like cows and horses.
What are you trying to do?
We support teachers, so if you know any, share this video. We love making our Teach and Test playlist for them.
At Zala Zone. Bye!
How do we even do this?
Oh, this struggle is real. But I can't look away. Button. I gotta go.